the intellectual and emotional development of the child, and his friend and protector, George Milton. Lenny and George dream of owning their own farm, where Lenny will be safe to care for the animals. Lenny loves to stroke and pet soft, furry creatures, but he has the potential to accidentally harm them. As this scene begins, he has been too rough for the puppy and has inadvertently killed it. The wife, a Curly, the ranch boss, enters the barn where Lenny is hiding. She is planning to escape for what she hopes will be a career in Hollywood, while Lenny continues to fantasize about a farm with rabbits and baby chicks. When Curly's wife offers Lenny the chance to stroke her hair, the result is tragic.
Not to talk to you.
But he can't hear you in here. He's outside
pitching horseshoes. George told me if I talked to you, we wouldn't get a farm.
Oh, you're leaving too. I should have left long ago.
acres of land. And the lily pass, and
thank you. that